The impact of this crash goes far beyond family and friends. The community and first responders are among those feeling the emotional pain and anguish. News 8 medical reporter Jocelyn Menta found out what the town of East Haven is doing to help get them through this. Jocelyn.
Sonia, when something devastating like this plane crash occurs, you really cannot measure how it impacts a community and beyond. That's why town leaders are taking the lead so those affected can overcome the anxiety, whether they realize it or not, that could have a firm grip on them.
Clutching stuffed animals, Lucy Neps and her children Brianna and Frankie returned to the house they almost rented.
God forbid they were my kids. I almost moved into that house.
The house where sisters 13-year-old Shardae Brantley and 1-year-old Madison Mitchell died.
I can't believe those two babies.
When a plane crashed into this East Haven neighborhood.
Well, I live a couple streets over. It could have happened to my house.
Repetitive thoughts similar to that, experts warn, could lead some people to experience post-traumatic stress reaction.
Maybe becoming depressed, feeling really anxious, maybe a little afraid to go outside.
Beth Trotta is a licensed clinical social worker at East Haven Counseling and Community Services, ready to help those feeling overwhelmed.
Just trying to be calm. Remember that this is a horrible event, but it's not a common event. This is a really horrible event that's occurred in our town, and it makes sense that people would be having various kinds of reactions to it.
Talking about what happened, she says, is a good first step. That's what they are already doing at the East Haven Fire Department, among the first on scene.
We've been very involved in speaking with each and every member of both the career and volunteer departments. We're putting together opportunities for them to talk and express some of their feelings in the event that they need to.
The members of the department are handling this like we expect them to handle, with the utmost professionalism and still offering uninterrupted service to every member of this community. And they're also taking care of themselves very well at this time.
City leaders are coordinating the effort to help guide the community in this time of uncertainty and emotional pain.
If you're having a tough time sleeping, experts recommend taking a break from watching the news and focus on things that bring you joy, family, friends, even hobbies. Be sure to seek professional help if you need to. Darren.